Happy Thanksgiving. Susie, get the door. Susie, where are you? Sweetie, come on downstairs. Someone's at the door and I need you to get it because I'm still making dinner. Children these days. Ring, 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 ring. Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, you can't make it tonight? That's alright. I'm sure it'll be fine. Because, well, since there probably wouldn't be that much food, and I'm not very good cook, and I know that for a fact. So, yeah, it's fine that you can't come tonight. Mm-hmm. Yeah, love you too. See you later. Bye! I should probably go get the door since, well, it's been a while, and hopefully they're still there. So, yeah, I'm gonna get the door now, since it's been like 5 minutes and Susie never got the door. Ugh. I hate her sometimes, even though she is my daughter, so I am forced to love her. Hey. Hello, I've been waiting here forever. Oh, I'm super sorry about that. I just had a phone call and I thought Susie was here, but she must have disappeared somewhere. So I'm really sorry about that. Oh, no problem. Even though it's really freezing up here and I'm freezing my little tail off, even though I barely even have one. What's that? Oh, nothing. It's definitely okay. Anyways, so may I come in? Oh, sure thing, Abby. Just come on inside. Here, come on in. Now just follow me this way. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm not exactly finished cooking yet, so that is a little bit of a problem. I'm sorry about that. So, yeah, it's kind of sad. Oh, well, I brought some food of my own. I hope you don't mind. I thought I had to bring something because, you know, I didn't want you to have to make all the food and do all the dishes and all that. Oh, thank you. But what did you bring? Oh, I brought this marvelous pumpkin scrumptious little treat I made. It's kind of one of my things. I just made this little pumpkin type thing when I was growing up, and I thought it tasted very delicious. So I decided to make it and bring it here. I made it myself. Oh, it looks delightful. Just set it over there on the table. Okay. Which table should I put on? I think the one over here. It looks like it's more for like little snacks, and this one's like the eating one. So, this table seems like it would do better. There we go. Perfect. Alright, so what would you exactly like me to do while you're still cooking the rest of the food? Just relax on the couch over there while the rest of the guests come and I'm done making all the food. Alright, is it almost done? Well, kind of. Most of it is already done. Yeah, you could also help me set some stuff up. I have a little basket full of some foods and goodies I made over here. Here, I'll go get it. Okay, here it is. Just set it over there buy all the rest of the food, right? Okay, sounds good to me. Alright, now I can finish baking the rest of my goodies. Where are you? Come on! Okay, I'm sorry. Something to tell you. And what is that exactly? I wanted to ask you if you wanted to celebrate Thanksgiving with me since, well, no one's actually gonna be at your house during Thanksgiving. And I just really hate having Thanksgiving at my house every year and being there alone because I don't have one of those cool cousins that I'm friends with and we're close ages with. I just kind of have, you know, those boring cousins. And my mom never lets me have any of my friends over, but I know that she will let me this year. I just have a feeling that she will. And if she doesn't, I will take her. What? Oh, never mind. Nothing. It's all right. So, will you come? Oh, well, I mean, I guess I could do anything for you. Perfect. Just wonderful. So, do you want to come, like, when all of it's done? Or, like, do you want to come last? What exactly want? Oh, well, I didn't really think about that, but I guess we could come, we could come later when everyone's already there, but, like, make sure they're already busy doing something else so that they don't see us come in, because I hate being the center of attention, but you're so good at it. Oh, I know I am, but still, it's just so annoying, you know? I totally understand what you mean. Great. So, I guess we could just wait at the park and just, like, hang out, you know? Yeah, that'd be really nice. Come on, let's go. Alright. Someone else is here. Gosh! Lindsay, can you please go get that? Fine, Mom. Oh, why? Hello, Mrs. Bluka. It's a lovely day today, isn't it? Oh, why, yes, certainly. I'm so excited to be spending a time with my lovely family to cherish on Thanksgiving. You know, Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday. Must be. I mean, you could just thank everyone in the world for doing anything wonderful they've done to you for the past years. I just love Thanksgiving, don't you? Yes, yes. Well, come on now, you don't want to freeze your little feathers off now, do you? No, but it isn't cold out here. We have our full winter coat. Yes, yes, but you still need to come in here, right? Yes, I'd love to come in here right now to smell all of them yummy goodies. I even brought my own goodies today, just for the occasion. Oh my, my. Okay, well, come in now. You don't want to freeze your feathers off. Yes, yes. Oh, why hello. I didn't expect you to come this year. Oh, yes, yes. I love to come every year. So that I could just enjoy loveliness while being here. Whenever I come here, it just smells delicious. Like, I love it. You know? Yes, yes. I love the smell of our house. You know, we always love to go to baths and body pets. Oh, yes. Same as me, except I love getting gift cards from there even more, because spending less money is the best. Yeah, it really is. It really is. So, well, where's all the food? Well, dinner doesn't actually start till 6 in our household, so... You know, you could just go rest up by, you know, Abby down there. Oh, Abby. Oh, yes, yes, I remember her. It's been such a long time since I've talked to Abby. Oh, I just love talking to everybody. So, like, Lindsay, am I the only one that finds that girl very annoying? I mean, maybe not, maybe so. I personally don't find her annoying, but maybe others do.
Oh, this girl is so annoying. I hate this girl.
Oh, hi, Wellingtons. It's a nice time to see you. You too? Yep, well, well, come inside now. You don't want to freeze your little picky furs off, you know? Oh, no, no, we actually don't. I guess we'll come inside anyways. It looks really good. Yeah, I know, right? This food is delicious. Oh, yes, yes, yes. It's cool. It is.
Yeah, yes, it is.
Yup, sure is.
All of these awesome. What do we need? Fat. Just a little.
Yes, thank you, thank you. I very tried this hard this year, especially because this year Lindsay is turning 10 years old. How exciting is that? It's her 10th Thanksgiving.
Wow, that's very good.
Yep, Lindsay's turning 10. Woohoo. You don't seem that excited, but she's turning the double digits. Oh my, my! That is incredible now, is it? I remember when I was 10, that was the best birthday of my life. Yep, best birthday. Gee, I'm really excited. Yep, that's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, it is.
Gee, no one cared about me that much. My 10th birthday. Nope. Yum, yum. Yum, 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 yum. Bye. Bye, sweetie.
Happy
Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Woohoo! Hey guys. So that was a pretty interesting video, I may say so myself. It was pretty strange. But then again, what is my videos not strange? Anyways, so that was basically like a Thanksgiving type of skit thing video. Yeah. And it makes you remember all of the like people that need food and to really be thankful, because you guys really don't know how lucky you are for having food, water, electronics, stuff like that you just basically use every day that people in the past or even now can't even use. So just be thankful and be happy for what you get for like Christmas stuff. Always say thank you whenever you get something. And by the way, thank you for 12 subscribers. I never really thought I would get really far, even though it's not that much. But I really don't care how much subscribers I have. It doesn't really matter. As long as I'm happy and other people are happy, I'll be happy. And by the way, I'm trying to reach like, um, 20 subscribers by Christmas, and if I can reach that goal, then I will do a giveaway. And if I do reach that goal, or I get closer to that goal, then I'll give more information on that, but they'll only be a giveaway if I hit 20 subscribers by Christmas. So, yeah, just keep that in mind. Anyways, that's basically it. Sorry if I changed my mascots, because I literally have no clue who I want to be my mascot. I have to find an LPS I love and like can't live without and stuff. And then that will be my mascot. So yeah, until next time, bye guys!